I like the frameworks to ask questions and be creative. I sort of have that thoughts a lot of years in the back of our minds, but those frameworks and matrices help us to make more concrete. And the third is, I learned from Mike how to pick good drawings.